opening paint. Follow the given steps to open the paint program. Step 1. Click on Start button. You will find this on the lower left corner of your screen. Step 2. Scroll down to find the Windows Accessories folder and click on it. A list of programs appear. Step 3. Click on Paint. The paint window appears.